Welcome everyone to Dark Bullshitty. Exciting. Yay. Woohoo.
That was darn near equivalent of my intros, and I got a wood sword from
Thank
that
you, Adam. On Thanks.
Basically at that tree.
Thank you for pointing out that intro was terrible. MBD. Aww. Jeez, someone's already got a stone sword. Might want to. Here we go. Wait. Slow ball go. No, I can keep my slow ball in that inventory slot. Whoa. Okay, no one's come over here yet. My route is still. Stat, slow ball, that. Alright. That. Do I have full armor now? Yeah, oh, dang it. Oh, wait, I had full armor already. Whoops. Slow ball. Alrighty, Adam, are you ready to win a game that does not involve lots of burning and deathmatch?
Maybe.
Didn't even get the liberty of killing him. Gosh dang it. What's wrong with you? More arrows! Is that gonna be my weapon of choice this game, as a bow? I mean, I'm not gonna argue with that.
Just not even get a
Just
sword.
Not even get a sword? That should be a challenge now, the bow challenge.
You can. That is a challenge.
Oh, it is? That requires a lot of arrows.
I mean, I've not done it.
That requires a lot of arrows, though. Like an absurd amount of arrows.
Or picking them back up.
Well, if you hit every shot you shoot, I mean, it'll take 10 arrows to kill a guy.
Yeah. I wonder if OP Garage got taken.
Probably. But there's usually a few things left in there.
I'll check it, just not now.
Yeah, there's usually one or two things that people leave behind. Usually. I mean, it's not always. But it's usually.
I need a compass.
Another supply drop. I don't need it. Alright, what's in here? That and that.
I just like to throw supply drop chests and maybe come back to them later.
And they're still there unlooted.
That's not you.
Why would it be me? Oh, there's a battle going on in Golden Apple Shop. I think. Hopefully it's not a team.
Oh, he's gonna kill me.
Gosh dang it, Adam. Wait, oh no, that is a team. Oh no. Where are you? Adam, where?
Hockey rink.
Again? You love Again. Getting killed by people there. Well, it's gonna be a while, because I'm, you know, guess where I am? Right near the village. So give me about...
Oh, well, I'm running down the road.
To where?
They've all led off on me. Road to village, but I'm gonna go back, because I'm confident in my ability to re-enter this fight. It's a pretty intense one.
Well, I'm coming...
Oh, Dinosaur Pickles teamed with the guy.
Alright, well,
I almost killed him, too. That
I'm
makes
coming,
me sad.
I'm almost to hockey rink. Almost there. Hockey rink.
Uh-oh.
And I am... Jeez!
I'm getting cleaned. I'm on half a heart.
Save me. Ah! Gosh dang it, that didn't work.
Why would you do that?
I got him.
I got him. Half a heart again.
Stay away. Oh wait, is there a guy? There's a guy in that. Where'd you go?
There's a guy that just went down the road to village.
Where'd you go?
Hi.
I've got you stuff. Here, take this. Careful.
What was that, iron? Is that...
Really? You've got a leather chest plate. Just stay away and never come back.
That was the only thing I could get.
Don't run back into the battle.
Well, what's your health?
Full.
Well, then you could do it.
Well, I'm sort of just... Uh-oh. Anthony! Is it... Oh, fine.
Okay, there is a person, possibly two.
I'm coming.
I'm just gonna hang, see what I can do.
Alright.
They're not playing offensive.
I'm here. Well, they've got nothing. Hi, friend.
He's not even attacking me.
Adam, you let me get that. Wait, that was. Oh. That was supposed to be my kill.
Well, that was.
Where's.
He hadn't even been regening from previous fights.
Alright.
Okay, I have only 2 hearts now. I could probably go get fights done again.
Okay. Can I craft... Do you have a diamond?
No.
Dang it. Because I've got 3 levels. Maybe we can kill someone with a
diamond. And a diamond.
Yep. And a stick.
Maybe 2 people at mid. 3. 3. At least 3. 4. 4. 4
this
people
is...
here.
Side. Let's do it. Holy crap! Let's do it. Nice.
Got a kill. I'm stuck under
they,
a pressure plate.
Are they teamed?
Possibly. I have a bow now. It's Lithus. It's Lithus. It's Lithus.
Nice. Diamond?
He's probably going to mutate.
Diamond?
I don't know. I just threw an FNS out. I kind of want that.
Diamond?
Yes.
Yes, give it to me. And then I'm gonna craft my diamond sword, and then I'm gonna go enchant. Num.
Which enchant are you gonna use?
Really? What enchant table is the most reasonable? The pyramid one is not very reasonable at this point.
When people leave golden arrows at mid.
Ooh, mumbo jumbo! Mumbo jumbo! Where'd he go? There he is. Where'd he go?
I got 4 kills again. This is going
pretty
good. Oh,
Adam, there is like a battle of sorts around here. Uh-oh. Wait, is that... Wait. Who's who? Who's where? A bit confused.
Where are you?
Oh, there you are. Hi.
Oh.
There was people...
It's down at village?
Yep, right there. Hang on. Chucking stuff out. Let's do it.
I don't see it. I don't see people.
There...
Oh,
now Anthony hit Mumbo Jumbo. Oh, he's gonna get 2v1'd. Wow, Adam. You're brilliant. Boost. Oh! Whoa, boy! There's nowhere he can really run, because...
He's gonna fight you.
Barely. I have no idea what his health's at. Got him.
Darn it.
Yay! Iron leggings. I need them. Ah.
Yes, I did try and shoot.
You did.
Really long shot to get him. How close did I get?
You were just behind him.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Ooh, I can craft a bunch of arrows.
Okay, I'm going to Quigley.
To what? Oh, no, wait. Don't start killing people yet.
There's six.
Oh, Maximo is my closest guy. And so, Pheasant and Maximo are teaming again. Oh, and they
Pheasant
might have...
Maximo are teaming again?
And they might have a third guy on their team. And they're at mid. I need to get to mid, though. No, don't kill!
Fire without getting lit now?
It's 2v3, Adam.
Well, get to me.
No, I need to craft...
I'm at hockey rink.
Is there a crafting bench somewhere else besides mid on this map?
Not that I know of.
I'm thinking. Because I need to craft... I'm gonna enchant. Come meet me at enchant, and then we can take him on.
Are you gonna shoot the button to try and get out?
Well, there's no other way to really get out. Last I checked.
I might fish for a bow.
Don't you even dare. You're gonna get like some...
Cheeky smile.
Oh, dang it.
Look at their skins. Look at their skins.
Oh. I'm guessing that means that just... Last game, one of them died early.
Yeah.
What? No, I keep missing it. I would craft arrows.
Where are you at?
What do you, I told you, enchant table.
Enchant, okay. I could just hold down the button for you.
Well, I'm already in. Oh, no, I'm not.
Oh.
I thought I was. I mean, it
I'll
since
hold down
it's...
the button for you then.
Well, if you're taking too long to get here, I won't need you to. Because I'm in.
Okay.
I'm in. Alright.
You are in.
They really need to put a crafting bench in here, like, honestly. Alright. I really wish I could enchant my bow, but it won't let me. Please.
I can craft a gap in a diamond sword.
Right.
And no arrows.
Alright. I'm ready to go.
I have no levels. How many other levels do you have? None?
1. So I can't enchant anything for you. Alright, let me get out of here. Oh, never mind. Chests are restocking.
They're gonna get restock at mid.
We can rush them here. As soon as I'm done in here, we can rush them. Oh, whoops! I have to shoot the button. All right, I'm out.
Good.
Wait, is that button? Wait, arrows don't despawn, Adam. This door is like permanently open. All right, you ready to rush? Hang on, I want to try to lose hunger. I want to try to lose hunger a little bit, so maybe
arrows
I can
just despawn.
If I can get a strength, Adam, I could 1v3 him. Don't rush yet.
Did you get the invis pot?
No. Who uses the invis pot? I want to 1v3 him, Adam. If I could kill all three of them, that'd just be like the greatest thing ever. So if I get strength, let me kill all of them. Because sharpness one diamond sword, as we've proven, can 3-shot a guy in full iron. No, 2-shot.
I just got a level and a half.
That's not enough. How hard
Did
is it to...
Did you get the invis?
No.
Why?
Don't get the invis. Why would you get the invis? That ruins the fun.
It's closed.
Don't get the invis, Adam.
It's closed again.
How hard is it to lose hunger? There we go. Alright, losing hunger. Are you ready?
Okay, I'm down to 2 pieces of food, period.
Oh, well, I've got food for you. Hey-o. Okay. Are they still at mid?
I think so.
Yep, they are. Ready?
Yes, they are.
Hang on, ready? Here we go. Please, please. Oh, dang it. I got hunger, though.
Is that all you had?
No, I've got 3 more. I've got to get it at least once. And since I got hunger, it'll be much easier. Come on! I mean, to be honest, right now, if they see me...
Don't hold your diamond sword out. Don't hold your diamond sword.
If they see us, they're just... They're just gonna,
don't
like...
Don't hold your diamond sword. All right. I'm shifted.
Hang on.
Did you get
Please.
It yet?
No! They've gotta see me. I mean, like, if they don't see me, they've got a problem.
One of them got within range.
Yeah, I saw him.
Thinking about coming.
They're not just gonna rush. They might not actually see you, and if they don't, it's just funny. Come on. Ready? Hang on. No! I've got one left.
Okay, they're coming. They're coming.
Uh-oh!
They're coming.
Ready, and... Boom! Oh, they ate that damage! Uh-oh, I'm almost out. I'm almost down. Oh, hey. I'm alive. Wait. Oh, that would be why. Where'd you go? Where'd you run off to?
Going to Baka Village. Going to Baka Village.
Baka Village. I was almost just...
Not chasing. They're going back to mid. They're going back to mid.
Oh, they stopped chasing?
Yeah, somewhat. They've let up, at least.
There you are. Hello.
Okay.
They got me low. Like, 1.5 hearts. They saw the diamond sword, and they were just like, not having any of it.
Okay.
We need to
that
win.
Went for me.
The guy with the guy with the diamond sword, though, was who I targeted, and he... Where'd they go? Oh, they're not
They've
at...
left.
They're not at mid. Okay. They've definitely got the restock, but... Here, Adam, look. Let's just see what they've left. You know, like wet noodles.
Okay. Okay, watch my back, please. Watch my back. Watch my back.
And
I'm
you have to...
Diamond.
Watch mine, because I'm going to craft arrows.
I'm crafting a gap.
Would you happen to have any flint?
Yes. 3.
Okay, watch my back. Watch my back.
Take all the feathers, too.
Well, I don't need to, but okay. Okay, watch my back. You ready for this? Let's see how many arrows I can craft. I can craft... There, I've got 46 arrows.
I have 3.
Do you have any...
You want to split them?
Do you have any gold?
No, I used it all.
Split the arrows. I'm gonna unevenly split them.
Check for rotten flesh.
Yeah, you're gonna have 12. I already did.
Okay.
Where'd they head off to? Where'd they run off to? Do we know?
I don't know.
Are we gonna have a forced deathmatch on our hands? Like, honestly, because since one of them's got a diamond sword, I mean, the only way we're gonna be able to do this is if one of them gets, you know, like, direct-hitted by a TNT. Or lit on fire, by that matter. I'm just surprised.
Why don't you search him out?
I'll stick at mid.
Split up. Only look for him on compass, and then bait him back to mid.
Yeah, I'll sit at... I'm gonna go opposite direction. You're still my closest. How are you...
Okay, I got JT Bob.
Alright, I'm sitting at mid.
They're like at pyramid. They might be enchanting.
Alright, I'm going to pyramid then, because we can shoot them off.
Yeah, get to pyramid.
Let's do this! This is intense 2v3. Last time we played, Maximum was killed by a mutation. And I'm gonna guess that Jim Bob was...
Yeah, see him up there? They're gonna try and get up.
Oh my goodness, really?
Okay. Do you want to delay this? Do you want to wait till forced?
No, I would rather them not get enchanted. If possible.
I want to go fish for a bow.
Gosh dang it, Adam. We both know that if you get the bow, that's a GG.
Let's go fish.
Well, I don't have a fishing rod.
I've got 3.
Oh, okay then. Never mind. It's about 4.5 minutes to enchant. Not enchant, to fish.
And they might not even get up, for all you know.
I'm going to say they probably are going to get up. Probably.
Assume that they will.
Look, you just need to get that Infinity 1 Power 3 bow like you did last time and kill him.
That was first time. Last time was the Flame 1 bow.
Flame 1. I would rather it be Power 3 Infinity rather than just Flame.
Yeah, exactly.
But, I mean, it's better than...
I can just use an FNS.
It's better than...
I've got 3 of those as well.
Well, it's easier to hit somebody with a bow than an FNS, Adam. Because even if they block the arrow, they get burnt. I'm coming! We've got 4 minutes. That should be enough to fish 6 or 7 times. Alright, I am here. I mean, they're not going to rush us. They don't know where we've gone. Alright, I'm here. Fishing rod, please. Please, sir.
Oh yeah, you need one of those. There it is.
Let's do this. Alright, it's fish. Fish!
Now be quiet, so I can hear.
Hear? Hear what?
Okay. Don't scare off the bows. This is a very tense moment.
You just got a fishing rod.
I got an Unbreaking 3 rod.
An Unbreaking 3 rod?
I'm gonna kill him with it.
To be honest, I remember that one time where there was a game where somehow a guy was killed by the back-to-hub door.
Yeah, that was weird.
Because only spectators have those. How did a spectator manage to... Actually, he was killed by a spectator. It was weird. You just got a saddle. You could ride a pig.
A saddle. 2 minutes.
I've caught one thing.
I got 5 kills.
I've got 3. I really want to kill all 3 of them with a strength. Just 2-shot each one of them. Just boof, 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 boof. Or at least 2 of them. You can kill the 3rd. I think we both have a score over 1,000, though, don't we? Right? I think so.
I think.
What's your score?
How long do we have?
Minute 15.
Minute 14.
I've only been catching fish. No boats.
I got the rod and saddle.
You got the rod and saddle. Remember that one time where I got like an enchanted book and leather
boots?
Yeah,
you got the book.
And I got the boots. Oh, well, here we go.
And leather boots. DM.
Oh, we need to come up with a strategy.
Not enchanted.
What are we doing? Well, neither are they. I'm the only one that's enchanted. Oh, wait, no, they might all... What's our strategy? How are we going to kill them? Because if it's anything like it was last time, it's not going to be easy.
FNS spam and gapple chug.
Well, I don't have any gavels. But then again, I've got the sharpness sword and the protection 1 chest plate.
Strength.
Well, with 3 what? I mean, as soon as I get a strength, I'm rushing all of them. I will scream out strength and just move. Move. Don't let me accidentally hit you, because to be honest, if I hit you, you're going to be down to like 3 hearts.
I'm dead.
Yeah.
I'm dead.
So you need to get the OP.
One more, please.
Come on.
One more.
Come on. Come on. Bow. Bow. I swear, one of us is gonna get the bow and right.
Little bow
piece. As soon as we pull the bow back, deathmatch is gonna start. We're not gonna get it. All
right. Well, you were right about one thing, but.
Oh, Adam.
Pheasant's right next to me. He's enchanted.
JT Bob is right next to me.
I'm gonna go for Pheasant.
I've almost killed one. Got one.
I haven't even been hit yet.
Got one.
I haven't even been hit yet.
Ow. Nice. Dang, that bow hurts. That bow hurts. That bow hurts. That bow hurts.
Oh no, I just jumped into the fire.
That bow hurts. That bow hurts. That bow hurts. Do not get
shot.
Do not get shot by that bow, no matter what you do. Don't let him shoot you with it. Don't get separated either. And come back. Hang on. Uh-oh, Adam, we're being chased. We're being pursued.
I can go for him.
Last wet noodle. Nope, didn't get it.
Okay, I've been shooting Pheasant up a lot.
We need to target one of them. Dang, I just shot him. All right, Adam, careful.
All right, that was my last arrow. I'm gonna rush.
Whoa, careful. I'll help rush. Oh. Hey, friend.
Darn it, arrows despawning. Nothing worse.
Well, we're
really?
He just built an FNS line.
Alright, hang on. Whoa. You just want all the kills, don't you?
I do. I really do. I really, really do.
Aw, that was supposed to be mine. I was gonna shoot him. Careful, Adam.
Okay.
Careful!
Oh, what the? He might kill me.
Rah. Are you serious? You got all three. No, wait. Did I get one of them?
I think so.
Oh, you got. Who? Let's see, what do we got here? We've got that, and we got these. Where'd the boots go? I want boots. Sort of just looking through this gear. Anything worthwhile? Not really.
I am so stupid today.
Why are you on fire, Adam?
That was my own fire. Oh no. Oh, what is this? Oh, okay, it's creepy.
Hang on, what's your health?
Two arcs down.
Oh, okay.
I was jumping in that, and it was mostly fire anyway. Okay, I see how this is. I don't have a bow.
Did you say you don't have a bow?
I can't even hit you either. No, I don't have arrows, is what I meant.
No, that bow hurts, and I don't want to be shot by it. Are you really going to try to fight me with that? Nah, you don't have any arrows. What are you doing? Nah, you missed.
That didn't work well.
I don't want to shoot you because if I miss, you get the arrow.
I'm collecting my seeds. Ah, I can't place FNS. What the heck?
Ah! Adam, you know, oh, yeah, you could have just asked for the sharpness one diamond sword that the other guy had, but I mean, okay.
Hey, yeah, no, I'm good
with that. Yay, I won that game. Though you killed, like, all of them. Did I kill one of them? Please tell me I killed one of them.
You killed one.
Good,
you
I killed one of them.